Once you receive your roll of D tags, you're going to take each individual tag, rip it off of the roll, find the appropriate bib number that matches the tag, and stick that tag onto the bib. You'll notice the sticky substance on the back of the D tag will make it really adhesive to the bib number itself. You just place it right on top of the number, and you place that bib number into the goodie bag for the runners, and they should have everything that they need for race day.